Take a look at the cabinets in each of the rooms. Here we have pietra dura, Italian hard stone, fashioning fruit, insects and flowers.